So the ingredients for this performance are, take a little bit of Juanes, Colombian superstar, stir in seven of the world's most beautiful women, the angels.
Yeah. We're going to Juanes, woo!
Then put it in a pot, which is a really beautiful, colorful Puerto Rican beach bar. Now, what have you got? Hey presto, you've got a Victoria's Secret swim performance.
It's gonna be fun, we're gonna have a dance, we're gonna be with all the girls.
It's time for all of us to party.
We're totally ready to let our hair down. I think everybody's like, yes, let's do it.
We're here, guys.
Maximum of two people here dancing. Obviously, all these beautiful cameras will be filming you.
This is my first time in Vieques, so I'm having the best time with all these beautiful girls, you know. Good music. So, we are in the right place at the right time.
Make your way down to the back bar.
Really kind of project it out.
Yes.
Because the more you give them, the more they're going to get. And it just goes, it's just going to get bigger and bigger and bigger. We've got so little time, it's going to go in there. And
don't worry, my friend.
Guys, the camera's going to be in the street, okay? Looking this way.
Please, in 3, 2, 1.
Ladies and gentlemen, once.
Having spent the day on the beach with these girls looking sexy and amazing, it was just really great to see them hair down, relaxed, genuinely enjoying some great music.
Performance was great, that was so much fun. We all had such a great time.
Juanes is the best, and he's so chill.
Great music, great atmosphere. It's gonna be a very different, very unique Victoria's Secret performance.
That's a wrap.